From VOA, Learning English, this is the Health Report. Harvest Plus is an agricultural research organization. It is teaching people how to grow so-called smart crops. Its project in Mozambique is having surprising effects. In 2006, Harvest Plus workers provided orange sweet potato plants to people in 24 Mozambique villages. The workers taught people how to grow the vegetables. They also explained the importance of vitamin A. Farmers in Mozambique had been planting white and yellow sweet potatoes, not the orange-colored ones. The white and yellow potatoes have very little vitamin A. However, one small orange sweet potato has a full day's supply of vitamin A. Vitamin A is important for healthy eyesight and helps the body fight infections. The World Health Organization says 190 million young children around the world are not getting enough vitamin A in the foods they eat. Economist Alan DeBrow is with the International Food Policy Research Institute. He talked about the Harvest Plus project. He says about 70% of children in Mozambique were not getting enough vitamin A. Mr. DeBrow says the potatoes had a surprising effect on children's health. At the end of 3 years, the researchers compared the health of children in villages growing orange sweet potatoes to those not growing them. Children living in the sweet potato villages had 40% fewer cases of diarrhea than other boys and girls. Under the age of 3, the difference was 50%. Experts say teaching farmers how to grow healthier food is among the best ways to improve health. For VOA Learning English, I'm Jonathan Evans.